Hi guys, here come with a new recipe again. It's glass noodles stir fry with shrimp and pork. So let's see the recipe together. Shrimp, pork, cabbage, carrot, green onion, wood ear, glass noodle, soybean oil, fish sauce, chicken powder, oyster sauce, salt, sugar, and garlic. First thing, I put glass noodle in the water. Keep it aside. Then going to prepare shrimp. Add some water. Then start to remove the scale. And take the pulp out. Take the pulp out. Here is shrimp pulp. Then clean pork. I start to cut cabbage. Cut it like this. It is finished. Prepare carrot. Cut green onion. Cut wood ear. chopped garlic. Then cut pork. Cut glass noodle. Cut it in short like this. Now I start to make glass noodle, cabbage, and wood ear together. Add soybean oil. Add chopped garlic. Add chopped pork. Sugar. Salt. Chicken powder. Fish sauce. Oyster sauce. Add shrimp. And the whole thing. Now it's cooked. Come to test with me and my brother. Your spoon. Do you like shrimp? Yes?
Yes,
I do. Yummy. This recipe is very popular in my location. Usually, people in Cambodia like to cook it to pagoda. So, I just want to share you about my traditional recipe in my location. And I hope that you will like and enjoy my recipe today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye-bye.